Isaac, I've patched into the deck security system. It took some work, but I've got the door to the maintenance bay unlocked. The data board should be somewhere inside. The door to the storage room is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the maintenance bay.
Thank you.
That's it, Isaac. Take the board back to tram control and slot it into the computer array. That should get the tram system back online.
Computer now online. Shipwide tram system reinitialized. All trams now operational. Tram arriving at flight deck station. Quarantine lifted.
All right, we're on board and heading to the bridge. Good work.
Strange. The quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the Kellion and prep it for launch. We'll find out where we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long... You're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going
your
to die out here.
Your lack of confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Just get us out of here alive.
Thank you. made it to the bridge. It's a nightmare up here. No survivors. We're going to try and get the command computer. Wish us luck.
To the shuttle.
Those are at home. It's the only way off the ship.
Kendra.
No, Hammond! This changes everything!
Just let me think. Can you access the command computer?
It's no good. There's an executive lockdown of all primary systems. Without the captain's authorization, I can't access them.
Well, where's the captain?
Here he is. Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location? Med lab. Status? Deceased.
What? How?
I can't access that information. Find the captain and you'll find his rig. With his authorization codes, I can crack this computer wide open.
Damn it. Isaac, I'm sending the tram back to your location. Get to the medical deck and find that rig as fast as you can.
What was that?
Oh.
Thank you.